Before we begin with the engine assembly, there is only one thing that needs to be checked, and it is this hole here. So there is a channel all the way to this part inside here. So this is where the oil will be pumped up to the engine head. So this need to be checked, is it clean or not? Before we continue, I just want to say that this here, this gear shift selector, is one of the best I have seen on any engine that I have rebuilt so far. From the outside it is quite simple. I did not open it because it was working very good before I have disassembled the engine, so there is no need to open this part. The reason why I like this part is because you have this gear shift drum, and you have this fork that goes here, and that's it. There is no other parts, no nothing, no some levers, some spring or something like that that are connected to this part. So you install these two parts and that's it. The gear shift mechanism is complete. Now the rest is just installing the gears. So this is the one of, this is the reason why I really like this, because it is very very simple, just two parts and that's it. So this is the neutral speed, first, second, third and fourth. Very simple. The engine is in neutral speed.